en kunstenaars verbonden aan de Federatie voor Beeldende Kunstenaars in Suriname zijn het afgelopen weekend naar het CARICOM-secretariaat in Guyana geweest na hun driedaagse expositie. De kunstenaars onder leiding van George Struikelblok kregen een rondleiding in het CARICOM-secretariaat. Struikelblok heeft hierbij een schilderij aan de secretaris-generaal van de CARICOM, Erwin Larocque, overhandigd. Larocque zei dat de kunstwerken heel indrukwekkend zijn.
But I really hope and what you're doing is extremely important. You are one of the areas that we have identified as requiring greater promotion within our community is the culture and the arts. And to the extent, of course, that the art is a reflection of culture, which it ought to be, or it is, as I understand it, you are doing a significant work in promoting not only the arts, but the culture of Suriname. And I want to commend you for that. In my own mind, I see this as a possible extension of the very excellent CARIFESTA that was hosted in Suriname, and which I had the great pleasure of attending, where I was first introduced to your artwork, as well as to various aspects of your culture. And I thought it was a very successful CARIFESTA, so I commend you for this. It would be a good idea if you ever have the opportunity to take the road, to take your show further on the road to the other members, and see what comes out of it. You know, you're both promoting your country as well as your work.
Struikelblok, die ook voorzitter is van de federatie, vertelde de secretaris over de ontvangst van de expositie door de Guyanese samenleving. Hij vertelde ook hoe de groep het bezoek heeft ervaren en wat de reacties waren vanuit de delegatie.
Yes, it was very positive. We had read it also in the newspaper. We had the people coming and commenting on the works. And yes, it was really, I think, very interesting also. About the techniques we are using, and I think they invite one of our artists already to come here to do the screen printing. So some of the printmaking, and yes, I think it's very, very good. Yeah. Yeah, and very inspiring for students. Yes.
George Struikelblok, kunstenaar en voorzitter van de Federatie van Beeldende Kunstenaars in Suriname. De delegatie heeft in het afgelopen weekend een bezoek gebracht aan het hoofdkwartier van het CARICOM-secretariaat in Guyana.